Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name's Charlie and I suffer from chronic illness. I have a severe form of arthritis and I'm in varying levels of pain 24/7, doesn't go away. I suffer from chronic fatigue, so at least twice a week I get stuck in bed where I literally don't have the energy to turn over. And the heavy breather is Ollie, my trainee assistant's dog. And today is a day in our life when she was 3 months old and we had to go to site where I work. Hope you enjoy. We're going to go into the warehouse.
I've got to put this on because we're going into the warehouse. Come here. Come on. It doesn't mean the car. Oh. It's a bit of a problem. Oh, who's on? Morning. Good girl. You need a bigger one, don't you? Huh? Do you need a bigger one? Not like this.
Who's here, Josh? So I'll hang him.
It's just one sausage that I've stripped down.
That's it. Okay. I need to get every bit up off the floor though, okay?
I'm starving,
Mum. Don't give up. Come on, you can do it. Get back. You can do it. You can do this. Yeah, you just got to keep trying. Did you get it? Good girl, get it? Did you get any of it? There we go. There we go. Get it? Get it? you got a little bit well done.
Good girl. Who's been working hard? Here you go. Good girl.
Keep an eye on
the
blog events. And
Max Wolf's
dad, he's got one.
She's working so hard. She's had a lot of meetings this morning, so she's a bit sleepy. But the rest of us are working really hard. And people keep popping in to see me and expecting her to be really rowdy, but she's just knackered. So it's going really well.
He's on DC2, Dad, does
You can see she's getting better.
Yeah, definitely.
Like from when we first came in. And I think, Jesus Christ, with this sort of distraction,